When answering a reporter's question about an Arizona abortion law that dates to 1864, the president took a loss to Father Time.
What do you say to the people of Arizona right now who are witnessing a law go in place that dates back to the Civil War here?
Elect me. I'm in the 21st century, not back then.
Arizonans could vote to overturn that law, and President Biden is campaigning on the issue heavily as he seeks re-election this fall. I'm Haston Willis for the Washington Examiner.